This victim suffered dehydration from vomiting. Caused by what? Pancreatic cancer. And here's the theory. He got diagnosed with a death sentence. He got the Rain Man suite, top dollar escort, for one final night of fun before he called it a life. He let the lady at night go free. She didn't kill anybody. Dinner's on me. You pick the place.
I want you to meet the new detective.
I'm sure he can't wait to meet me.
Well, he's a she.
You can call me Rosewood, Rosie.
Doctor, it's been a pleasure.
Showtime.
What do we have here?
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Nora Grayson was murdered.
Based on what?
How about I tell you on the way to question whoever it was that saw alive last?
How about you tell me now, since I'm the cop and you're the medical examiner?
Do we have a prime suspect?
I have a prime suspect. We don't have anything.
You broke my nose.
Damn right I did.
It's undeniable. You make a great team.
It takes a rare bird to be the best in your profession. And you have a love affair with death. What happened to you?
I've got a pair of holes in my heart. I had my first stroke when I was 11, my second when I was 21. Which means the music dies for me in the next decade.
You're staying on this boat until your talents are needed.
You think I'm talented?
I'm serious, Rosie. It's too dangerous.
Rosie! Just call me Rosie. Rosie and talented. That was real nice and partner-like. Always remind yourself that each day is a gift.
I hear you, bro.
You hear me?
Yeah.
All right, bring it for the real thing.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
The answer is already in your mind. Find it. It's not a bruise on the top of Nora's foot. It's a burn.
She was murdered. Tell me about her.
Rosie, put a leash on this chick, man.
No. He's gonna hang tight. Sip on his virgin like a gentleman. Isn't that right, Rosie?
This is good.
Drop your weapon.
That was sweet, right? You and I working together as a team.
A smile.
I'm gonna leave while you're still smiling.